I'm from East Malaysia. I'm currently studying second year pharmacy at Curtin University in Perth.
My name is Elena. I'm from Russia. I'm studying here at Curtin University. I'm studying Masters of Biomedical Science. Curtin offers a lot. They even have special application for students coming from abroad. I had a chance to ask questions about accommodation, about transport, about all the facilities, even before I came to Australia.
Perth has a long history of welcoming international students. So no matter where you come from, you will always feel welcomed and also be respected.
Our courses are very practical and it offers our graduates great opportunities to engage with the industry and to be work ready both in Australia and internationally.
I like that there is a real chance to study not only theoretical part but real practice, a lot of practical things.
Pharmacy course in Curtin is actually quite popular. And because it does provide students with it's not only the theories but it's also an experience to do placements in the community pharmacy in Perth.
It is not only interesting, but I'm sure that it will be great for my future career.
I actually learned a lot from the pharmacists here because they teach us like how to counsel our patients on like how to use the OTC medicines and counsel our people on the supplements, which is very useful for me.
It's always good to reinforce this knowledge with hands-on experience.
In our school, we recognize the importance of ensuring that our graduates are trained in the most contemporary pharmacist practice. All our pharmacy students would be trained in immunization prior to graduation, and this would mean we produce graduates that are more work ready and more competitive in the workforce.
As an international student, I definitely make a good choice to study in Curtin.
Curtin is a wonderful place to study, whether it is biomedical science or pharmacy.
For people thinking of doing pharmacy and biomedical sciences at Curtin, my advice would be do it.
I'm happy to make my choice at Curtin.
Come to Curtin.